sit in shock, but even more I sit in disgust. The downfall of this world that I've seen is the greed and lust. And trust, the evil that I'm seeing here is grimy. The rain falls, it's the heavens looking at us crying in the lust. We'll thrust a man ridiculous places, leaving traces of himself on a child, making a faceless. And the loss of faces making a faithless, stripping her of her innocence and taking her greatness, yo. And the greed persuades you to make a profit at any means. Anything to fill your pockets and any dream. Anything that's gonna stop, it's your enemy. Now her virginity is lost, can you hear her? She's screaming at the top of her lungs. Another night has come and she has never seen the sun. She's drowning in a sea full of violence. So listen to me as I speak on behalf of the silenced. And I'm gonna fight cause it's feeling infinite. Slavery hasn't ended, it's just manifested different. Sweatshops, youngins putting work in. We've placed greater value on the soul of a shoe than the soul of a person. Nurse the sores, the war they speak of's literal. I'm looking for the kids but I can't see cause they're invisible. Critical conditions, what I've heard about is tragic. Man, this globe is backed up because we're stuck in human traffic. Clever tactics matched with the hoax. They'll seek the downtrodden and then exploit the people with the lack of hope. Attacking those, change it to a number, not a daughter. We must remember that this child has a mother, and this child has a father. Next, they'll dehumanize because the price is right. Look in her eyes, what you see is lifeless. Fight this issue of the whole world. Don't be fooled, it's the truth. This happens in our own backyard too. And I'm ashamed, but I know where I should point the blame. That serpent searching to distort the mental is the game. I hear the voice of constants echoing within my brain. We've gotta own this if we ever wanna see a change. Apathy is killing us, a lack of education. We gotta spark the flame to see a fire in these nations. And if John Newton flipped, then so can they. So don't forget to pray, have a voice, and please, put the apathy away.